गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट. नाउ टुडे वी विल रिवाइज चैप्टर 3 सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ 4 डिजिट नंबर्स. ये सब्ट्रैक्ट 8659 माइनस 3458. ओके, ये 9 माइनस 8 1, 5 माइनस 5 0, 6 माइनस 4 2, 8 माइनस 3 5. क्वेश्चन नंबर 8, 2323 subtract from 3868. 8 minus 3, 3. 6 minus 2, 4. Sorry, 8 minus 3, 5. 6 minus 2, 4. 8 minus 3, 5. And 3 minus 2, 1. 9, 5, 14. 1 minus 1, 0. 2 minus 2, 0. 3 minus 3, 0. 8. In 20, 3003 minus 2002. 1001. B subtract 5987 minus 3643. Okay, 7 minus 3 4, 8 minus 4, 8 minus 4 4, 9 minus 6 3, and 5 minus 3 2. Question number 4, 7625 minus 604. 5 minus 4, 1, 2 minus 0, 2, 6 minus 6, 0, and 7. Okay? Now, story sums. In a school library, there are 4,425 books. Out of these, 3,314 are subject books and the rest are story books. How many story books in the library? Solution: total number of story books is equal to total number of books in library 4,425 minus 3,314 books of subject books. 5 minus 4, 1, 2 minus 1, 1, 4 minus 3, 1, and 4 minus 3, 1. 1,111 story books in the library. Now in question number 2, Amla's stamp album has 1,234 stamps. Salma's stamps album 4,655. Who has more stamps? So then, Salma have more stamps than Amla. Okay, 4655 Amla's stamp number, Salma's stamp number, and Amla 1,234. Now we subtract 5 minus 4, 1, 5 minus 3, 2, 6 minus 2, 4, and 4 minus 1, 3. 3,421 stamps more. Okay. Exercise 3.2. A subtract 8,657 minus 3,458. 17. 1 carry. 7 is less than 8. Now we take 1 carry from 5. 17. 9. 14. 9. 5 minus 4. 1. And 8 minus 3. 5,199. Okay. Now question number 6. 10 minus 8, 2. 6 minus 5, 1. 4 minus 2, 2. 9 minus 5, 4. Now 12. 10 minus 2, 8. 9 minus 9, 0. 9 minus 8, 1. And 6 minus 4, 2. 16. 0 less than 8. Now 1 carry. 10. 10 minus 8, 2. 11 minus 4, 7. 9 minus 9, 0. 3 minus 1, 2. 20. 10 minus 4, 6. 16 minus 9, 7. 9 minus 8, 1. And 3. In 24, 10 minus 9, 1. 14 minus 7, 7. 11 minus 8, 3. And 5 minus 4, 1. Now we subtract and check your answer by addition. Okay. First we subtract it. 10 minus 1. 0 is less than 1. Now 1 carry from 6. It becomes 10. Now 10 minus 1, 9. 15 minus 7, 8. 9 minus 1, 8. And 4 minus 3, 1. Now to check, write 1889 plus 3171. Now we add it. 9 plus 1, 10. 16. 0. 40. Now 10 minus 3, 7. 9 minus 2, 7. 9 minus 3, 6. 5. Now we check it. 5, 6, 7, 7 plus 323. We get 6,000, okay? All the answer is here. Find the difference between the numbers 644 and 4,328. Answer 8 minus 4, 4. 12 minus 4, 8. 12 minus 6, 6. 3. 8 minus 2, 6. 11 minus 4, 7. 12 minus 3, 9. And 0. Okay. Thank you, students.